Our mission with Healthy Access is to provide healthcare when and where you need it by people you know and trust. Our patient here is Sally, who's a two-year-old who goes to daycare. Daycare is very important to this family. Mom is in a welfare to work position. Every hour off the job means money out of their pocket. Sally wakes up after nap with a temperature of 102, holding her ear. With telemedicine available in this child care center, we really have options. It's not just come pick up your child. The technician follows a protocol to collect clinical information, images of the throat, images of the ear, lung sounds and heart sounds through the electronic stethoscope. The pediatrician sits down at his or her computer. At the other end, you've got the child and they video conference. The clinician then comes up with a diagnosis. The prescription goes to the pharmacy, medication gets delivered. Not only does mom get to stay at work, but she can also pick up the child at the end of the day with the prescription and with at least one dose of the medication already given. 97% of the time, the physician can make a diagnostic and management decision and initiate treatment based on the telemedicine model alone. At the same time, it has a tremendous impact on the healthcare system in reducing unnecessary non-emergency visits to the emergency department. My name is Ken McConnochie, and I'm a healthcare innovator.